Saying that there was a request of mine attached to this. This is the best request of the whole tour. And it's come at the very last show. You never know, it's always the last place you look for it. My mum used to say, and I used to say, yeah, but that's because when you finish looking for it, you stop looking. So this is fortuitously, this is another song that I can play on the electric guitar. And thank you to Sarah and the Coopers for this beautiful gift. Hugely appreciated. The Coopers are a beautiful family. They have a cafe at a place called Mara Cooper, which is kind of weird since their last name is the Coopers. Am I right? Or am I the only one that finds that weird? Evidently I am, but I have the microphone, so too bad. And they've built a beautiful amphitheatre in their backyard, as you do. And I played there once earlier in the year, and it's absolutely gorgeous. And if you ever see a concert advertised there, I thoroughly recommend you go along because it's absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful part of the world. I believe I played this song at that show, so this is for the Coopers.
What is that?
I thought that I thought Jordan must have left one of his pedals on. The pedal that makes things sound shit. Jordan's just got a pedal, it's called the poop pedal, and you just hit it and everything's like, and then you take it off and he needs it so that occasionally he can seem humble and not so good. Am I right, buddy?
Tell your tale.
black boxes burn brightly. Sick smoke stings your eyes. Pour your love and your memory into the towering fire.
Thank you very much.